I like this guy. Haven't played him in a while. Do we test the Sacco strategy? Yeah, I changed my technologies just for you, actually, when I started the stream. So what do you do here? Do you go two crawlers? Or do you go one more sledge? Or do you go like one arc light here maybe? Do you put the guys in the center? Or on one side? We should do this if we go one side. It's time playing again. We lost, and even the boat is actually pretty bad here, right? Because he has the big marksman. I think the deployment spec is maybe a little too good to skip here. We don't get value from it right away though. Sub balls. Fuck, I don't have HC on my boats. The HC is actually very good against the sub balls. Because the boat HC shot will kill the mechanical division stuff also. But I guess the launcher overload is good as well. Or should I go race here? I was kinda tunnel visioning on the overlords. He will upgrade this tower though now. I think if we go both here we get the tower debuff. eventually. Just when I was thinking of committing into carry crawlers, he goes Vulcan. That's well, now we can just boat him, right? So this is 200 only. Do I go the launcher overload here? It would be pretty nice to put the boat here. I guess I can still do it. One more crawler here is pretty nice also to distract this guy, or one fang here. So he's deploying a marksman. He does not have the best partner. The launcher overloaded boat is doing so much damage, holy moly. This is also a very good turn to replicate his stuff, if we wanna do it. I don't think I wanna block my boats, or do I? Maybe amp core on these is pretty good. This will level. Yeah, this seems good. Thank you. So we could do more sledges here, but it's pretty bad against the marksmen. We could also replicate the crawlers to force him to go more I think I wanna do it. Yeah, it was very good against this mech div. These are stuck for a while though. Oh, I didn't expect to lose this though. He's probably gonna sell this, but I think it's good for me. I wonder if it's good that like I'm getting out of the sledges. I don't know, that's a good thing. I think I wanna block this guy. He might go HC Mustangs here. So what do we build? 4 deployments. Ground cannon is pretty good. I would really want to put more crawlers here, but thank you. I really want a mobile beacon here. We could nuke this. Holy shit. I think the crawlers will carry, right? That was pretty wild. Yeah, it might have been worth to go mechanical raids this game. But this was actually, this was pretty bad for me in the mid game. That this took so long to kill. But on the later round it was super good. There was no clear after these guys came. Badosutei kill the ball, then I get crawlers and he gets crawlers. Then I kill the crawlers and then I get more crawlers. Where's my cost control supply, giant? I guess this is pretty good, but I was really looking forward to hard forcing War Factory. Yeah, this Rhino spec is really good. But I really wanted to force a war factory. So he attacked from here last game. Surely he's gonna switch sides, right? No. Oh, he actually deployed ball round one. I wonder if he went steel balls because of the fact that I'm Rhino spec. Like, did it affect his decision? The strike spec is pretty scary. Oh, they actually target my stuff. Is it too slow? It's pretty good, I guess. Is it? I don't know. So I haven't been building arc lights that much, is it? Can I go like charge shot arc light here? Is it a bad idea? Okay. Is this mass-produced wasps? Aerial spec, ground spec. This was pretty wild. Like, what is the point of this? What's he cooking? Is he just forcing me into Mustangs? But why? This is so weird. I usually go like Fortress here, but he has the steel balls. This guy, by the way, really likes wasps. I think every game I've played against him, like 75% of the time he goes wasps in some form. Level 3 Mustang already. Holy moly. I'll do the same. There's so many steel balls. He might missile this or this. I'm still thinking if I should go War Factories here. No HE yet. The Mustangs aren't doing anything against the armored arc lights. Look at this Chad tanking everything. So, do we go factory here? The armor is a bit useless though. I think I should just put it on a phoenix, right? Yeah, I knew he would do something like that. Now he has range on the balls. Actually, the Stanks are killing my factory. I think we just protect the factory, right? I could go steel ball production. So he can missile this. I wonder if I should do this. We got the tower just in time. I don't wanna play any of this. Okay. I'm aerial spec. What does that mean? Does it mean I go war factories? I think these are a bit too far back. Should be like here. Does this kill the tower actually? No, right. Holy moly, they do. Oh, it's pulling everything. Bad deployment on my part. Hello, Berlin Emu. Thanks a lot for the subscription. Much appreciated. Do I need the redeployment? He has strike spec also. Nice to have you back, Berlinemu. It's a very good game. He does have EMP though. This guy is pretty scary. The other marksman we can handle. Do we just slap it here? Like this maybe? It's pretty vulnerable here though. So maybe, he goes ignite next turn, okay. So maybe we should go Mustangs here, right? I don't think the fire is good. Yeah, we are gonna die to the ignite next turn. Or are we? I think we lose this round, but next round should be better. Now we can see what he's doing. It's probably ignite, right? But he could also kill this tower very easily. Oh, he actually defended this. So do we die here? I'm not so sure. Photon is not good. So should we go armor on the sledges? Is it a throw to invest into something other than the war factory here? I wanna kinda try it. Yeah, the sledges are doing some work here. Hopefully we don't get our tower killed. Now the fangs will connect here. The rate is also, like, rate against this is pretty good, like here rate maybe. But I'm scared of the marksman. It's never correct to go arc light, right? So now he's trying to hack my sledges. Is that good for him? I don't know. No, I don't think you ever leveled a war factory against Ignite. The armor on the level 1 lets us do enough. But I think his play was, I don't know. I've been feeling like the Ignite Fang is a pretty good counter to the War Factory.